Hey girlies, I'm Sarah and my channel is Sarah Loves Makeup 101, and today, starting off this channel, I'm going to do a March Favorites video. So yeah, well first I'm going to start off with favorite skincare items, and I have two. First I have the Clean and Clear Deep Cleaning for Sensitive Skin, and I put this after I wash my face, and it helps, oh my god, I jumped, prevent pimples, and it helps me remove, and I've shaken this 5,000 times, helps remove any leftover makeup that didn't come off when I washed my face. And then, after I did that, I put this soy body whip that I got in a Birch box. And it's not focusing. And the scent, or whatever you want to call it, poppy. And it smells awesome. And it's a really thick, like, lotion. Like, look at this. Look how thick that is. And it's awesome. So next would be makeup, and I have a couple products. First I have a lip, and I'm having a mental fart. Oh, a lipstick and lip gloss from MAC, and it's, for the lipstick it's MAC, it's a cream sheen in the color Fanfare. It's a really pretty mauve-y color. And then, this was a limited edition, so I don't know if you can get it still, but it was like a space one in the summer of last year from MAC, and it's a cream sheen glass in the color Astral. And I'll list all the products that I mentioned down below for you guys. And then, I have two mascaras. I wear this one first. I could put one piece of this, and it's the CoverGirl Exact Eyelights in Black Sapphire, but I think they changed the name. I think it's like Black Onyx or something like that. And then on top of that, I put the L'Oreal Paris Original Voluminous, and it's the color Black Brown. And then my last makeup favorite is a eyeliner, and it's from Maybelline New York, and it's a Master Precise by iStudio in the color Black. And it's awesome. And this makeup look is what I wore for Easter, which is today. It's a corally one, so if you want to see a makeup tutorial on that, then just comment down below. My favorite outfit of the month is this dress from Agachi, and it's a high-low dress, and it's strapless, and it's coral. And I wore this today for Easter, and the back is like the cutout, like you can see, and it's high-low. Oops. See? High-low. And it's super cute, and it's with a pair of white wedges. And then, favorite candle of the month. As you can see, I'm still in winter mode, but with the snowman, which you can't get anymore, but you cut it every year. My favorite candle, which was also from the winter line, is the Cranberry Pear Bellini. Not a sample, but I have a full size back there. And I just love the way it smells. It smells like pears. It always smells pears. And it's bubbly and delicious, a bright blend of sparkling cranberry, sweet pear nectar, and luscious black currant. Yeah. For hair, my favorite thing to do now that I found a new curling iron is just to curl it. I don't have a curling iron with me here because it's still hot and I don't want to put it like in my room. So, yeah. My favorite place in the world is Disney. I love Disney. I'm a Disney freak. So if you're a Disney freak, thumbs up this video and subscribe. Because who can't have enough Disney? So my next thing is favorite scent of the month. And this is the pink with a splash of Sunny and Happy. And this smells like heaven. Like every time I wear it, they're like, ooh, I like your perfume. I'm like, yes, yes, yes. It smells so good. My aunt got it for me for Christmas. Yeah, and I just swallowed it. So next is movie of the month. And who can't love a good movie? I love movies. So, also, if you recommend any movies, comment down below. But my favorite this month is Twilight Saga Breaking Dawn Part 2. I'm a Twihard. I admit it. For all you Twihards, I understand your pain of it being over. But I love this movie and totally recommend it for you. Even if you're not a Twihard, don't go out based off what people say that it's just a chick movie. This one has a lot of action. So, go watch it. Yeah, favorite I'm just gonna do, like, I don't have a good name for it, but, like, books of the month. So if you guys have good names, comment below. So my favorite book so far of the month is Kingdom Keepers by Ridley Pearson. It's a Disney book, and the glare is getting to it. So if you're a Disney fan like I am, you should definitely go check out this book. It's awesome. And who can't have a good PETA thing? I know I sound kind of weird, but hey, what else? And then, favorite food item of the month is this Russell Stover cookie dough egg. This is heaven. That's all I'm going to say. Heaven. So if you have a local Walgreens behind you, go pick them up. I think like two for a dollar. Awesome. Yeah, enough said. And then I'm going to do a new thing called, well, not new thing because I'm new here, but I'm going to do this segment, which is a favorite YouTuber to watch of the month. And my favorite YouTuber to watch this month is Jennifer Ross. She does Organized Jen, My Housewife Life, and The Busy Bee Buzz. I'll link all those three channels down below for you, because you gotta go check her out. Yeah. Polished pick of the month is China Glaze That Away. And it's this really pretty orangey pink color, and don't mind my nails, I have to go do them. I'll have to paint them. So, yeah. Oh, favorite song of the month. I'm getting it off my phone. If you want me to do an iPhone pick, I totally, iPhone video, I would totally do that. But my favorite song, and I'm going to play the one off iTunes, I've been like really craving One Direction. I haven't been like a Directioner fan, but recently I've become addicted. So the song is Come On, Come On by One Direction. So, to know a little bit more about me, well, I'm a junior in high school. My favorite accessory is my junior ring, which I just got recently. It has my birthstone on it. And, yeah. I would really love if you guys subscribe to my channel, because I'm really new to this. And, you know, YouTuber love. And, yeah, I mean, I'm not good at it yet, but hey, I'm getting there. I want to be half makeup artist, half nurse, so, yeah. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. I know I'm kind of lame, but whatever. Write, comment, subscribe below. Bye, guys!